41-year-old Edward Goulet of Grand Forks is facing more criminal charges following a probation search. According to court documents, on February 6th, agents searched his apartment at 1604 South Washington Street in Grand Forks. In part, they found a spoon with white residue, a digital scale with white residue, and three syringes. Edward Goulet has been charged with felony possession of drug paraphernalia and misdemeanor possession of drug paraphernalia. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.